I found this pair of orange velvet chairs at the thrift store for $30, so I grabbed my Bissell Clean vacuum and I cleaned them all up, getting all that dirt and dust out. And usually I rip off the skirts, but this time I decided not to. Ew, check out that dirty water. This is the final result, and I posted them on Facebook Marketplace for $350, and they sold within 10 minutes. Follow me for more furniture flips.